Hi there, a very warm welcome to Hack Announce. And guys, in this video tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to send a fake location through your WhatsApp. So guys, there might be a circumstance in which you get stuck out, that someone is forcing you to send location, and guys, you have to forcefully send your location to them. So guys, might be a chances that your parents is forcing you and your boss or your teachers are saying, please send your location, where are you, and we want your location. So then what do we do? You need to send your location forcefully. So here there is a trick by which you can send them a fake location, you can fool them. I'm not saying you have to fool them, but there are many circumstances that you don't want to share your location with them. So here you can do it easily with the help of a single app. So now with all being said, let's get started. So guys, here what you need to do is you just need to go to Play Store. So guys, here after opening the Play Store, here you need to type fake GPS fake location, and you will see this first tab, Earth pointing a red pin. And guys, you need to download this app. And guys, this app is already pre-installed in my phone, so I'm not showing how it got installed, as already you know. And guys, after that, what you need to do is you just need to turn off your GPS. Here my GPS is already turned off, and after turning off your GPS, you need to open this app. So now let's see. So guys, now as you open this fake GPS fake location app, and then it will ask you for a pinpoint to a location. Here you have to select a location. And guys, this app contains the whole world map, so here you can select any location that you want. So guys, suppose somebody is forcing for a location that he want you to be in a college, then you can select a location of your college. And guys, I will suggest you to zoom it more and then select the location, so that it will not look like fake, it will look like exact location. So I'm selecting this location like Aurangabad, and I can select like Dholaghat. Okay, then so that you will not think that it's my current location, I am selecting that. Now I will select this Palwal. Okay, so now I will start it. And guys, as I will start it, now my fake location is enabled. Now what need to do is just need to open a WhatsApp and send this location. So I am showing you, and let's see. So guys, in my notification tray, you can see my fake location is running and app is running, and in the background I have opened my WhatsApp for testing purpose to see you that how I can send my location and see it's a fake or not. So now let's see. Here you have to select and click on this attached file, and you have to select on this location option. It will send the location. I guess previously I have already sent a location for checking that for tested purpose that whether it's working, and guys, this method is working fine. So now let's open this app. So guys, now you can see it's searching for my location, and you have to click on send your current location. And guys, as I click on this send your correct location, then it will send my location. So now I'm click on it, and now let's see. So guys, now you can see here I've sent it my current location using fake location, and now we will see whether this location is right or wrong. So what you need to do, so I will click on this and see whether this location is right or wrong. So I will click on it. And so guys, now as I clicked on that location on my WhatsApp, now I am able to open it on my Google Maps. Now you can see it's showing a location, and I don't know why it's not showing Palwal here, because I have not pinpointed like near to Palwal. Now we will see. So now you can see this is a Palwal here, and it's showing someone like near to Palwal. So guys, this is location is not exact to Palwal, because we have not pinpointed by maximum zooming it. So that's why I've said that you have to maximum zoom it, then you have to send it to the receiver, so that you will get a location that will look like a good location, like current location. So that's it. You have seen how to send someone a fake location through WhatsApp. And guys, with the help of this trick, you can also play fake Pokemon Go game, because you can change a location and can get the Pokemon from that place also. So that's it. If you like, please don't forget to like, subscribe and comment, and bye bye, have a nice day.